miracle touch, the miracle power of God touched the two of them. The mother was healed. The daughter was healed. The shackle of sin and Satan and bondage of stroke and all evil things that the enemy has brought were rolled away. And the Lord delivered them in Jesus' name. This same God is here tonight and is using his servant again tonight to work wonders in our lives. Number two, in Okene, Kogi State, there was a woman called Progress, Efeshoname Ambrose, from FCE Okene, and her own threefold trouble, problem, bondage. Number one, eye defect. Number two, ulcer. Number three, appendicitis. Three in one combined together in one person afflicting this person. Many years, there have been treatment in different hospitals, all to no avail. This last April, soaring above, during this last program, the power of God touched this brother and the Lord set him completely free. It happened during the time of testimony. When others were testifying, remember what I said before, at the time of testimony, that is the time the power of God touched him and cleared away number one, number two, number three, everything gone. Put your hands together for Jesus. Put your hands together for Jesus. Our God of miracles is working. Here, there, and everywhere you where you are, the mighty power of God will touch you. Number three, in Abuja here, I'm going to give you four. Get ready, fourfold blessing for us in Jesus' name. There was one sister, Abigail, aged 22 of Durumi. She had eye problem. She had hotness of her leg and pain in the back. Threefold trouble also. But the power of God was there to set her free last April. Medical solution failed. All the places she had gone, she couldn't get a miracle. But when the man of God ministered with the power of God last April, all the problem disappeared. The mighty God of miracle did it for her. And finally, there was also a woman, Mama Haudu Usman, from Bali in Taraba State, all the way far away, Taraba State. She was blind. Blind. And she was invited to the miracle program this last swearing above. And on Friday, after the man of God minister, our eyes opened instantaneously. The prayer was going on here. Power was touching out there. Put your hands together for Jesus. Put your hands together for Jesus. Now is your turn. I say, now is your turn. And the Lord has prepared his servant, our pastor, Pastor W.F. Kumi, is coming up now to minister with the same power of God. Tonight is your night. Put your hands together for Jesus.
Praise the Lord. Somebody.